Hi, I'm Sheree.
Hi, I'm Anastasia.
Good to meet you.
When I walked into the public library downtown, I wasn't sure what to expect.
And I'm Italian, so I'm a little afraid that maybe some of my family members worked for the mob.
But little did I know our family historian, Anastasia Harmon, would introduce me to a side of my family I had no idea about.
We're going to find out today?
Mm-hmm.
Really?
We are.
I didn't have much information, my grandparents' names and date of births, but that's all ancestry.com needed.
We found a document.
My father's grandfather came through Ellis Island when he was 21. He was already a widow and only had $60 to his name. But I thought we were from Sicily. We're really from Ladino, Italy.
But it's up in this area of Italy. So Sicily.
Wow, we were really off, weren't we?
But that was only half of my history lesson. My mother's father died when she was only 13 months old, and she didn't live with her mother, so she knew nothing about her family history.
So my mother's side, they were Jewish.
That's what it looks like.
Huh.
My great-great-grandmother came from Germany. She lived right here in the West End, but they tore down 3,000 homes to build Interstate 75.
Oh, this kind of makes me sad.
Buried in these documents were answers for my mom. Knowing I was helping her piece together her childhood was emotional.
It makes me sad for her.
My great-great-grandmother died at 36, leaving behind six little kids.
So we have twin sisters, 14 years old, living in the Jewish orphan asylum in Cleveland.
My mother knew her grandmother was a twin, but she always wondered who the men in this picture were. She had no idea they were orphans. A piece of my history was right up the road at a Jewish cemetery in Price Hill. The answers to my past weren't far away at all, and weren't that difficult to find.